Hi, I'm Rachel Mini with The Mini Group, and today we're going to talk about buyer trends for 2020. Now, of course, we don't have a crystal ball, so it's always so hard to predict this might happen, but based on economists, these are the top three trends that are going to be happening for 2020. Trend number one is home prices are going to continue to rise. Now, in 2018, they rose about an average of 5%. For the year, for 2019, they grew about 3.3%, and in 2020, they're thinking that they're going to rise to about 2.8% increase. Now, you might be thinking, that doesn't sound very good, but it actually is, as our market is still trying to stabilize across the United States. An increase of that percentage year over year really is very healthy. So it's great for sellers and it's great for buyers. If you own a home, you're going to have some more equity by the end of 2020. Trend number two is interest rates are going to continue to decrease for 2020. Economists are saying that in 2020, the average interest rate will be about 3.7% for a 30-year fixed. Right now, we are at a really good rate, and so because it's so cheap to purchase and borrow money, it just is a no-brainer for somebody to get a loan to purchase a home, and we guys have seen some really great activity for the beginning of 2020. Number three trend, and you can guess this, guys, is who is the number one buyer for real estate? Well, it's the millennials. A millennial is anybody that was born between 1980 and 1998. Actually, in 2019, millennials took 37% of the buyer market across the nation. So that is great. As a matter of fact, Urban Institute actually shows that if you purchase a home before the age of 35, you are better set for retirement by age 60. Just a quick fact for you. Anyway, so those are three great trends for 2020. If you have questions about buying or selling real estate around the area, my team is here to help you. Feel free to like, share, and comment this video, and then I'll see you guys later.